next we have a presentation to the winning rider. And that is when he hands over a sheep. Please welcome back the winner of the St. James's Palace Rebellion and Short Baby.
Group 1, Champion Series, and what a race it is. Really,
I was more like
when Biggie, who of course won things last year. He's an overall miracle on the Breeders' Cup turn, and looks terrific today for the Michael, the young, the new, beautiful John Marquez.
Is here to discuss what you can bet with Ascot and what might lead you to winning a few quid to make sure you really have a.
The royal procession traditionally coming down at 2 o'clock, and nothing changes, and that will be exactly the.
Yeah, fence would be a lot harder.